Now this river has been diverted for watering Mangla. But obviously these are the two river basins which are full of wood.